Keeping an eye tonight on an emergency situation in Fayetteville. Cape Fear Valley Medical Center was put on lockdown after someone called police and told them a suicidal person was making threats to harm staff members. This all started just before 7:30. At this time, police say they have not had any contact with the person in question. Officers are asking people to avoid the hospital until the all clear is given. All emergency operations, though, are continuing.